I have heard that Titan used to be the jewel of Saturn. People would stare at the planet's rings all night and be filled with awe.
Till they got bored. Then they'd move on to the next jewel.
Notice. Your report was absent from today's brief. How goes our intelligence acquisition?
We had an agreement. I like my space.
Head, this is a Vanguard operation. If you don't want me here, deliver your reports on time.
Excuse me, friends. A bureaucrat needs my time.
Watch your back, hero. Ain't nobody else doing it for you.
I will.
Me too.
Words, words, words. Let's see who's there when things get really bad.
Savathun commands great strength to wield Quoria, so the seed must survive. Fight well.
What's she look like?
Savathun has never shown her face. She feeds on our ignorance.
You don't say. Savathun. You sure that's her name?
Rasputin needs us. Have fun with that. All yours.
Hey, Guardian. I'm picking up some strange radio chatter. I need you to check it out. Know anything about Scions?
Telepathic, aggressive, and surprisingly adaptable. They once were conquered by the Cabal, but now they fight alongside me. We've intercepted the orders the couriers were carrying, Anna, but they're encrypted.
Has to be some way to read them. Checking sensors. Aha! There's a commander near your location. He should have what you need.
Oh.
collecting the files now.
What do they want?
To transform, to evolve into Flayers. But they need Rasputin to do it.
Yeah, they're just gonna make him mad.
These scions would never take on Rasputin by themselves. But now that Gaul's gone, I wonder who could be running what's left of the Red Legion.
Maybe that's what these scions wanted to do. Fill Gaul's shoes.
Hey, Guardian. I'm picking up some strange radio chatter. I need you to check it out. Know anything about scions?
Telepathic, aggressive, and surprisingly adaptable. They once were conquered by the Cabal, but now they fight alongside them. Intercepted the orders the couriers were carrying, but they're encrypted.
Has to be some way to read them. Checking sensors. Aha! There's a commander near your location. He should have what you need.
Decrypting the files now.
What do they want?
To transform, to evolve into Flayers. But they need Rasputin to do it.
Yeah, they're just gonna make him mad.
Huh?
Never take on Rasputin by themselves. But now that Gaul's gone, I wonder who could be running what's left of the Red Legion.
Maybe that's what these Scions wanted to do. Fill Gaul's shoes.
The Red Legion have taken enough from us. Now they are here on Mars, scavenging the ruins of our golden age. Scouts have reported activity in your area. Intercept them and find out what they're up to.
There's a chart here. It's a plan of attack on the Brain facility.
Get there ASAP. If you hurry, we can catch them in the act.
Stolen energy from the facility.
Don't let them go off-world with those batteries. Destroy them at once.
All communication codes, I can send a signal to the Red Legion.
Then you ambush them and put an end to their operation. I like where your head's at. Some leftover explosives that we can put to good use. He sends his regards.
why does Devrim have leftover explosives? Let's get to high ground before our guests arrive. We've upset whoever's in charge. Should disrupt the Red Legion supply chain for a while.
Excellent work. We can't bring back those we lost, but we can make sure the Red Legion never has the opportunity to hurt us again. The Red Legion have taken enough from us. Now they are here on Mars, scavenging the ruins of our golden age. Scouts have reported activity in your area. Intercept them and find out what they're up to.
There's a chart here. It's a plan of attack on the Bray facility.
Get there ASAP. If you hurry, we can catch them in the act.
Has stolen energy from the facility.
Don't let them go off-world with those batteries. Destroy them at once. That puts an end to that. But nothing's stopping the Red Legion from coming back.
If we can get Cabal communication codes, I can send a signal to the Red Legion.
Then you ambush them and put an end to their operation. I like where your head's at. Some leftover explosives that we can put to good use. He sends his regards.
Why does Devrim have leftover explosives? Let's get to high ground before our guests arrive. I think we've upset whoever's in charge. Disrupt the Red Legion supply chain for a while.
Excellent work. We can't bring back those we lost, but we can make sure the Red Legion never has the opportunity to hurt us again. The Red Legion have taken enough from us. Now they are here on Mars, scavenging the ruins of our golden age. Scouts have reported activity in your area. Intercept them and find out what they're up to.
There's a chart here. It's a plan of attack on the Bray facility.
Get there ASAP. If you hurry, we can catch them in the act.
Stolen energy from the facility.
Don't let them go off-world with those batteries. Destroy them at once.
Huh?
That puts an end to that. But nothing's stopping the Red Legion from coming back.
If we can get Cabal communication codes, I can send a signal to the Red Legion.
Then you ambush them and put an end to their operation. I'd like to hear that. Devrim K had some leftover explosives that we can put to good use. He sends his regards.
Why does Devrim have leftover explosives? Let's get to high ground before our guests arrive. We've upset whoever's in charge. Should disrupt the Red Legion supply chain for a while.
Excellent work. We can't bring back those we lost, but we can make sure the Red Legion never has the opportunity to hurt us again.
good to be back.
Spears descend you. Fly swiftly, my hero. Here, I honor my ace defiant, Adra, lean, and thoroughly dead.
Thank you.
chaos.
Thank you.
Step, you use weaknesses in the dark and exploit them. I'd be offended if I didn't enjoy you so much.
The servants of Savathun fight to keep us from the messages of darkness. Use the seeds to dispel their foul influence.
Drags to the sky.
speak for yourself.
Thank you.
This message means contrast in the naturalistic sense, but also implies a judgment. Humanity assigns moral meaning to change, interpreting it as for better or for worse. Do we think of winter as evil because summer flowers must wither and die? We do not. And the darkness asks us why. This word denotes the moment before a change, the cusp, the brink. But it is a repetition of something that has already happened, a mistake from which no knowledge was gained. The collapse, perhaps.
Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights.